Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Popcorn Time. Today we are going to see the review of the South Korean movie Parasite. The hero's family is very poor financially. They even struggle to get their next meal. When they get a chance to enter into a wealthy rich family, their greed, anger created by this poverty bursts out and takes an evil form. So what happens to this poor and rich family is what Parasite is all about. This South Korean movie has won 4 Oscars, Golden Globe Awards, 2019 Cannes Film Festival Award and many other prestigious awards. So that's precisely the first reason why you should definitely watch this movie. This movie has a mix of comedy, emotions, crime, thrilling moments which brings you to the edge of the seat and leaves you amazed in the climax. Before getting into the detailed review of this movie, please subscribe our channel and click the bell icon for instant notifications about best cinema reviews. A tale which shows the contrast between two different families. One being rich, which is the Park's family, and the other is poor, which is the Kim's family. This movie neatly explains the day-to-day lifestyle of these two different families, and when the paths of these two different families cross, both their lives gets changed. So the social and economic difference between the haves and the have-nots have been neatly explained in this movie with a very good social message to the society. The movie starts off as a light-hearted comedy and turns into a nail-biting thriller and then ends up with a blood-splashing crime. Kim's family is very poor and all of them are jobless. They live in a cramped house which is in the basement of an apartment below the ground level, and they really have a tough time during rainy days as rainwater enters their house. They cannot even afford a Wi-Fi connection and they hack their neighbor's Wi-Fi connection and use it. All the members of this family are unemployed. So what they do for living is, they fold the pizza boxes for packing and sell it to a pizza shop and get a small amount of commission from that. So that is the level of their livelihood. On the contrast, Park's family is very rich, their house is surrounded by a big lawn and very spacious inside. One day, the Kim's son, Ki-woo, meets his friend Min. And he says that he works as an English tutor to a daughter of this wealthy Park's family. And now he has got a chance to go abroad for higher studies. So Min asks his friend, Ki-woo, to replace him as the new English tutor. Ki-woo agrees to that, but Ki-woo has not completed his college degree. So he fakes his degree certificate and enters the Park's family as a tutor to their teenage daughter with Min's recommendation. As the day passes, he falls in love with her and somehow manages to impress the whole family and gets away with his fake identity. After which, he gains the trust of this wealthy family and slowly he brings in his family members, his sister, mother and father, one by one into this house and appoints them in different jobs. Without revealing their identity and also without disclosing the fact that they are family members. How he brings each members of his family into this house is quite interesting. After which, the story takes intense and unexpected twists and turns. Once Kim's family has completely entered into the Park's family, they take advantage of the Park's family's innocence and slowly they become greedy. And an unexpected event changes the life of both the families. The movie was directed by Bong Joon-ho, a Korean director. This director is well known for some of the best movies of the Korean movie industry like Okja, Snowpiercer, The Host, Memories of the Murder. All these movies are very much liked by people across the world and critically acclaimed. This is yet another masterpiece from this veteran director. All the characters of this movie has done justice to their acting and they fit perfectly into their roles. This movie is a must watch for all international movie lovers. This movie has a good story, screenplay and an exceptional cinematography. The shots and scenes inside the Park's family will be a visual treat to your eyes. The director and the cinematographer has done an excellent job in differentiating well between the two houses and contrasting them. This is really a feel-good movie and a very good entertainer. This movie is available in Amazon Prime. Watch the movie and share your thoughts in the comment box. Subscribe our channel and click the bell icon to get notifications and update about our latest videos. Like and share the video with your friends. Also, comment your views in the comment box. Thanks for watching.